Oh, this is gonna be pretty deep, isn't it? Okay, let's look at this. So there's a bigger purpose to all. It's an obvious bigger purpose to all of these. So let's look at this. We got an elephant. Let's think of it as an. What points did we see this? So it was in our room. All these things were in our room. So do these symbolize, like, the safety of our room? Yeah, at one point, all these things were in our room. Oh, I have the paw. I hate you, mother. I guess we'll find out. We just learned that she was an alcoholic, and she neglected little Timothy here. And here we go. That's some deep stuff. God dang it, I'm gonna get offline here. It's fine. Oh, this is my room. Maybe this took place in the entirety of the closet. Because the closet was, it was, wait, let me see. Do I have, wait, how do you tap? Huh. This obviously looks like it's a different day. It's a lot brighter. And we got, what is that? We got the owls, okay. It's obvious that all these things represent something. Okay, we got. Get that. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's take that with us, just in case. Wait, maybe that whole thing, including the house scene, was because this looks totally different. Like, is this the real house? Is this what the child wants? Mother, I got the key. I got the key to your heart! It's okay. You have them all the time! Well, you don't look at me. Look at me! I hate you. I will never forgive you. I will never forgive you. I'm out. GG. Have a nice day. I'm out of here.
Hi there, little one.
Hello, Dad!
Did you like your gift? What happened to
Yeah!
His arm? Don't worry, we'll fix him up.
Yeah, Dad. I love you! Is that it? Was that it? Wow, that was really short. Holy crap, that was short. Oh, good game, though. But really short. Holy crap, that was short. It was a good game, but I'm not sure it's worth $20. Very fun game. very fun. Really short. That is unfortunate. Well, if you want now, it's on Steam for $20. I would wait until it's on sale because it's a little short. But it's very fun once you play it. It's very fun. There's a lot of Adams. Jeez. Let's see. Jeez. Alan. Alex. Alex Quinn. Alex, sir. Look, sir. Ooh. Ancor? Ancor, that's a pretty good one. Andre? Jeremy? This is all caps. Andre! Yeah, I want to see exactly how long this was. This was like an hour. Actually, I think it was 2 hours. God dang it. Spent $20 on a 2-hour game. Very good game, though. I mean, Bello! That's all, Bello! I love you, Bello! I just saw that and that made my day. Ben 10? Dude, I remember Ben 10, but that was back. That was my jam! Actually, I hated Ben 10. I remember that show. I didn't really like it. Bob Van Santan. Pan. The Hugh. The, oh, man. Jeez, there's so many backers! Wait, we got into the bees! Also, this is padding for the game. The amount of. Jesus! Yes, Jesus! Bruno, Jesus! I love you, Jesus! Calvin. Cam Dowell? Oh, man. Let's see. Kathy Smith? Catsman? CCM? Chris? Chris Lee? Chris Lockman? Chris Miller? Christian? Oh. Alright, we're going through about 3 hours of names here. How many backers do they have? Clayton? I'm just trying to find the funniest ones. Crisis SDK? Oh, it's Crisis. Crisis Engine. Dan Iyer. Okay, it's like Dan Iyer. Dream Traveler 6.13? Okay? That's a weird name. Daniel Williams, Daniel West, David Andrews, Bingham? Ah, oh, that's a lovely name. Yuxa? I don't know. Derek Foster? Ooh, I like that name. Drex? Is it Drex? Yeah. DQ! Oh, yeah, DR. DQ. Derek Queen. Ed! Oh, I wonder. Oh, come on. Come on. Where is he? Edward Arthur French. EKS. That's beautiful. Eric. I at least put my last name, so it's like, yeah, Eric. Eric donated to us. We don't know his last name, but Eric. iShock.com. I wonder what site that is. I kind of want to look that up. I'm going to look that up after this. iShock. Oh, wait. Father Squid! Oh, I can relate to that. Father Squid. Yeah. Are you my father? GG Flugel. Geek to the right. There's no one to my right. Ghostblade 4802. Giant frying pan. GG! Oh, wait. Pause it there. What's that, GG? Oh, and GG. Oh, man. Gustav. Helen. Oh, Helen. GGL. GGL! Oh, I'm gonna have that. Isaac! The Binding of Isaac. Ozzy. Oh, yeah. Seriously, this is padding for the game. It's like another hour. James. Oh, man. Holy crap. I like, this is gonna be longer. I'm not making, if I mention your name, I'm not making fun of you. Honestly, if you're watching this, I'm just trying to have fun. So, Jamie. Fedora. Fatal? I don't know. Jesus? Tor? Oh man, so many Jesuses. Joe. Joe Blank. Okay, it's Joe Blank. Just Johns. Jordan J, 29. Wow. Josh Boykin? Oh my god. Oh wait, that's BillHosted.com! We gotta check this out. Okay, we got two websites, iShock and, crap. What was it? Something. We're all in the cave. Oh god. Librarian of Unwritten Tales. 5.42? What? Okay. The Tormented. I saw something. The Tormented 516. What
the heck? What does this mean? I don't know what... Oh, let's see if TG did it. Well, he already got TGL.
Mark.
Marshall. Bach. Matt. Mel. Male. Hill. Oh, yeah. Michael Fox. Is that an actor? Is that the actor on Lost? Mr. Wu. Someone had to type all these in. Or they probably copied and pasted them. 0730 strike. Fuchs. Fuchs. Peter L. Philip Bowser. Or Bauer. That's Bowser. Oh, I should have donated to this. My name would forever be this. And that would be fantastic. Oh, we're getting to the end here. Ryan Bankman. Sama DXB. Silent Friendly Axe Owner. What? They're just like random names. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna find a Kickstarter. It has to be a popular Kickstarter. I'm gonna donate it. If it's like $1 for like a tier, I'm gonna make. The man who wears many hats, Thomas. What the heck? I'm gonna make the weirdest name possible. The Treehouse Artist. Treehouse Artist is just Treehouse Artist. Will White. Yami, the King of Purple. I wanna know how long that took.
It's a pretty good game. I mean, short, but if you want, it's on Steam. I recommend waiting until the Christmas sale. It'll probably go on sale. Good game if it's like $5. Alright, I'll see you guys later. I didn't know it was gonna be 2 hours.